He's a bit of a throwback, isn't he? The player perhaps we're going to look at especially today, Diogo Costa.
I think he is. He puts himself about. He can cause controversy with the way that he riles defenders, but what a player to have on your side. As for Kevin De Bruyne up, he is a master of interplay.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Able to make a good interception. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Here's Sterling. Bruno is coming forward with some danger. Diogo Costa. Gonna cross it. Bruno! And he scores with the header. That was that team at their very best, Alan.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Oh, it's a brilliant header.
It wasn't very good control. They'd lost the ball. Oh, the goalkeeper's relieved to get that. That looked a chance. Sergio Busquets. Santi Cazorla. Oscar. He's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Santi Cazorla. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Well, here comes the support. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Diogo Costa. Santi Cazorla. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Now Willian. Shot out! He's made the save. They've opened him up here. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Ball coming up. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Santi Cazorla. Not a nice challenge. And the ref too. The keeper can collect this one. That will help ease the pressure. Now Willian. Shots on here. Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Santi Cazorla. Space for the shot. Goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably.
Diego Costa.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Throw in to come. Now Willian. Santi Cazorla. Santi Cazorla!
He's kept it out.
Well, he's lost the ball here. Good try. Oscar.
Oscar!
He missed it. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Diego Costa.
Busquets! Great stop.
And the decision is a corner here. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Sterling. Diego Costa. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Well, the referee is sick. We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Here we go with the start of the second half. Aduriz. Bruno. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
He can hit it here.
Back out of the bar.
A chance!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, there, the goal up. Now they've got a corner here. With the naked eye, I don't think anyone could have been sure either way. Now we are sure with this technology.
Well, the opposition appeals so convincingly at the time, you think, oh, that must have been a goal, but no, it wasn't.
The shot's on!
Well, that's not even close. But straight at the goalkeeper. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
A It's a corner. Mata. He's reached up and turned it over. It's a corner again. Good work by the goalkeeper. Jerdan Shaqiri. The referee has awarded this free kick. No scraps for the... The attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. Jerdan Shaqiri. To reach for it. Slid into the tackle. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. He times his tackle superbly. Bruno. Reached it well. Really strong play in the tackle. Lolito! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they've got a corner. Oh, well saved. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. And he's lost the ball here. Mata. Sergio Busquets. Arrales! Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now.
Nice bit of footwork.
Lolito! And yet another corner. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. He's got his shot off now. And it's back for a corner again. Busquets! That's a fine header, just too high.
Well, if he'd have scored from there, that would have been spectacular. Unlucky from the lad.
Diego Costa. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make